Welcome to Umthai Amarula Festival 26 February 2022. Inhlaka production nike ibilapha na ke emkhosi nomthai obuhlanganisa izizwe ezintathu, iSwaziland, iMozambique kanye neSouth Africa. Lo mkhosi ke wenzeke lapha na ke endaweni ke yakwaMhlaba yalingana esizweni sakwaTembe. Ngaphansi ke kwenkosi ke ebusayo njengamanje inkosi uMabhudu Ntembe. Inhloso ke yalo mkhosi ke mbukeli lapha ekhaya ke ukuzoqinisa nje ubumbane ezweni nokuqinisekisa ukuthi ke isintu asilahleki ikakhulukazi ke lo mkhosi waMaganu nokuzoqhakambisa nje lesi sithelo ngoba senza nje okuningi sibabonile ojamu sabona into zokugcoba sabona futhi nezinto zokugcoba inwele kanye nokunye nje okuningi esikubonileyo lapha okwenziwa yiso lezi Osolwazi ke mbukeleke lapha ekhaya ngalesi sithelo ke ekuthiwa iganu kuthiwa umudle iganu elilodwa ufana nomuntu nje odle ama orange awu 5 ngendlela lesi sithelo sinamandla ngayo kuthiwa sihlanza kusola phezulu onweleni sizofika phansi emathenini wenyawo kuthiwa ke okukhulu kakhulu okwenziwa yilesi isithelo egazini kuthiwa umuntu wesilisa siyamhlanza simhlanzisise engangokuthi ikhaya liyama ikhaya ngalesi sithelo iyona mfihlo ke enkulu kunazo zonke ke lembukele ekhaya Phakathi kwamabutho ke imbukeleke lapha ekhaya besi nabantwana basendlunkulu abebethunywe ke isilo uMisi Zulu kaZwelithini siyambona ke umntwana ke uphila ke lapha na ke ehamba nenkosi sebeya stage inkosi ke yiyo ke lena yasengwavuma uMabhudu Tembe uyena ke lo walomkhosi omkhulu kangaka noyisimangaliso oqoqe amazwe amathathu okuyiSwaziland, iMozambique neSouth Africa. Ake siboneke ukuthi ke lo mcimbi ke uthe uma uqhubeka waqhubeka kanjani.
Umkhosi omthayi, umkhosi okuhleka, hlanganisa wabahlathazi nayo, wagqoka only rota. I want somebody to make some picky, see Tanabo. I want somebody to make some picky, see Tanabo. They come to Valazan and Zako Makutu, Uximamoto to Puzuazi, Sajan Gold Dalavas Fanela. I get him all see what's good in this single single style. Umatan of Exotu, Umtu Gumutu Abatu.
Ake nguthatheke ngubekeke embukelike lapha ekhaya labo mama abangena lapha nawo mama ke ababizwa ngthwa iskaplan masibuye emasisweni bathweleke utshwala bamaganu noma umthayi bawuletheke manje enkosini ubukade wenziwe ezinsukweni ezintathu ezedlule ubilile manje uvaliwe usiliwe kula amabhodlela amakhulukazi njengoba bona nje beza nje becula nje kanjena bazokwethula ke manje ngaphambi kwenkosi ukuthi inkosi makube yiyona ezoqala iphuze lesi siphuzo esimlandi ngendlela emangalisayo lesi siphuzo esiphilisayo lesi siphuzo esenza indoda ibe indoda emadodeni bazosinikeza ke manje noma bazosibeka phambi kwenkosi ake siboneke ukuthi ke bahambe kanjani. Ubabona ke embukelike lapha ekhaya omama besikaplan ukuthi bajabule bahluleka ngisho ukuyibamba phela bekuwusuku olukhulu ke lapha isizweni sakwa Tembe namhlanje umkhosi womthayi umkhosi wamaganu ake sibabhekeke manje sebehambisa ke manje isethulo enkosini kanye nezicukuthwane ebezikhona ebeyihambele kulomkhosi
Uthintu Tembe sokhe sibone uthintu Tembe
sokhe sibone
wena uthintu Tembe
sokhe sibone
wena uthintu Tembe
sokhe
sibone uthintu Tembe
sokhe sibone
uthintu Tembe
sokhe sibone
sokhe sibone
sokhe sibone
sokhe sibone
Bathi ke omama besikaplana wathinta uTembe udakwe yini soke sibone wathinta amaganu siyoke sibone basho ngokukhulu ukuzethemba sebe lapha na ke stage la khona esebelungiselela ke manje inkosi ukudla kwayo fanele kudle yona kuqala emva kwalokho ke ebese ke sonke siyalandela nakho ke njengamanje siyabona ukuthi bawuthela manje utshwala bamaganu noma umthayi bawuthela kuleya nkezo elungiselelwe ukuthi kuphuzwe ngayo nangempela ke nebala bayayinikeza inkosi ukuthi kube yiyona ezothi iqale siyayibona ke inkosi ke iyaphuza futhi yabuthokozela lobutshwala bamaganu le nkezo ke ayizokuhlala phansi imbukeli lapha ekhaya izohamba yonke leya ndawo siyabona ukuthi ngathi khona lo ngabazane lapha naphuza dadewethu phuza azoke siyambona umntwana uphila lapha ayedlulisa wayedlulisela kumntana enkosi ake sizwe ukuthi ihlwele beyibuka kanjani
sele kanje
nithole
nomkhulu sele kanje awumntana nenkosi yaminya.
Ewu ayiphelanga leyankezo ibibukeka kodwa incane kuleli bandla lingaka nakho engathi sebebuyisele imuva ke manje inkezo ukuthi ke ayizoqedelwa womama besikaplani ukuthi hayi bomama ake nigaye ke nibuye ke nidlele nina nakho yake bayeminya ke omama.
Alright ke mbukelo enhlaka production njengoba ngishilo ngathi mkhulu umkhosi ke olapha kwelakithi kwamhlobelingana njengamanje ngiyayithoba ngiyakhothama nginenkosi okuyiyona ehola isizwe isizwe sikhulu sesamathonga dabezitha asibingelele sikwamukele bayethe
ngibingelele mlaleli ngibingelele egwajo ngibingelele nabo bonke abalaleli abalalele lo msakazo ohloniphekile nothandekayo iZulu FM.
Silapha ke kwinhlaka production khona ababukayo ngasekhaya nabathanda kakhulukazi isizwe ndabezitha sibona umcimbi wakulonyaka ukhula ngesasasa elikhulu besifisa ukuzwa inkulumo yenkosi ibhekise kubantu ababuka ku-YouTube ababuka ku-Facebook abantu abasha ngomkhosi womthayi ngomkhosi wamagama bayethe.
Siyajabula siyathobeka kakhulu emsakazi kanye nabalaleli siyabonga kakhulu ukuthola leli thuba lokuba siveze ilaka lethu sisizwa kwaTembe siveze ilaka lethu siwubukhosi ukuthi lo mkhosi umkhosi othandwa abantu umkhosi ovuselela onembeza babantu ukuthi ubunye kubalekile umkhosi osekelwe abaningi abalikhonzileyo isiko uhulumeni wakithi obhekile ukuthi isiko liyaqhubeka yena kulaboke abasuke benayintshisekelo yokuya phambili esikweni. Sinamakhosi asendunkulu asisekile ngaphansi kwendebe holi bomdabu ikakhulukazi ikomidi eliphathelene lezamasiko kanye namaciko. So ke siyakujabulela lokho-ke ukubona abantu bezosixhasa ngale ndlela abasixhasa ngayo ngoba umkhosi umkhosi wamagana kodwa phezu kwalokho-ke miningi imilayezo kanye ne-network ekhona kulesi isakhiwo esikusona salomkhosi wamagama.
Ndabezitha siyabonga kakhulu nyomfi nokuthi ke nathi siyinhlaka production kulonyaka kube inqopha mlando ukuthi ke sibe khona sizoshutha lo msebenzi. Siyabonga siyakhuleka kakhulu. Ndabezitha ngicela ukudlulisa nje mhlambe izwi nokuncoma ngokubona isizwe sikhula ngakhona. Ngibona isizwe samaSwazi, ngabona isizwe siqhamuka eMozambique. Mhlambe ngicela ukuthi akukhanyise unjalo uNdabezitha ukuthi lezi zizwe kungani zihlangana kahle kangaka. Sibona imigidi eminingi ehlukahlukene into engajwayelekile nokubona ke umkhosi
ukuhle bayo. I-Africa inye zingcenye ezihlukanisile umungaya eZambia uzothola ukukhona okunye ongakufanisa nesikwenzayo njengama-Africa lapha eSouth Africa. Umungaya eZimbabwe kukhona okuthile okutshengisayo ukuxhumana kwamasiko ethu nabaseZimbabwe njengoba kukhona kwabulawayo umlando lo-ke wesizwe samaZulu njengoba kunesizwe sakwabulawayo. Uma ulandelela abantu baseLimpopo bakhuluma isiVenda esicishe sifane nolimi lwaseZimbabwe. So kuyasho ukuthi kuzo zonke lezi zizwe ezakhelene nemingcele imingcele kuphela eqeda ukuthina. Kodwa ngaphandle kwalokho-ke kuyajabulisa ukuthi umkhosi ofana nalona ukhona amaSwati esigubha nawo lo mcimbi nawo ngokunjalo bayawugubha eSwatini. Kungaba-ke isimo se-COVID esingakabi sisimeni esikahle kubona kodwa ke bavuselelekile ngoba nakho bazile kuthina uma ngabe kuya ngothi kukhona ukuthile okubagejileyo ukuthi bengawugubhi lo mkhosi. Ngokunjalo esontweni lezayo siya esilweni samabandla phezulu emachobeni siyofaka lokhu esikwenzilelana ngaphansi kobunye bespirithi sabantu abamnyama ngaphansi bobukhosi. Siyafisa ukuthi siphakamiseke ngaso sonke isikhathi nangayo yonke indlela yokuthi sisekelane sisekele nobukhosi bakithi bakwaZulu njengoba sazi ukuthi ubukhosi obuthanda amasiko futhi obugqama kakhulu ngamasiko.
Mbukeli wenhlaka production iseyithoba ngaphambi kwenkosi siyabonga kakhulu Ndabezitha ngesikhathi nethuba nje lokusipha ukuthi sizonyathela emagcekini ala ekhaya. Siyathokoza kakhulu baye.
Siyathobeka msazane nabalaleli uNkulunkulu eniphe ubuhlakani bokubheka kulezo nhlaka enibonayo ukuthi zibumba abantu bebe banye ekuyeni phambili njalo njalo siyabonga.
Baye. Right, mbukeli wenhlaka production ngumuntu ogwasho sikhundla njengoba ngishilo. kakhulu ngathi ke sithelekile sikhona lapha ke komhlabelingana kwakhubalo mbegcikeni na ungalimba bese ke shantu uzosebenzisa umkhosi omkhulu umkhosi omthaye njengoba ubuka ke stage kwenzeka konke okuhle njengamanje ngiphethe ke inyosi okuyona ke inyosi ke ihasha noma ebongela inkosi eyona ebusa ehlelweni ke inkosi uMabhudu Tembe qhawe lami asikubingelele sikwamukele kwinhlaka production
ngiyabonga mfowethu kwathi uqhawe
Qhawelami isizwe sakaTembe isizwe esikhulu kakhulu. Ake siqale sikhulume ngomthayi sifike lana abantu baningi namanje saqhubeka ubumnandi. Mhlambe thini uphola kwakho njengenyosi yenkosi umbuka umthayi ukhula kangaka na ukuthi usunesikhathi kangakanani umthayi ukhona?
Qhawe mangiqale lapha ode wobuthi abantu baningi yebo baningi ukugcina ukugcwele kakhulu kodwa kunento engifike ngayibheka ukuthi abantu bagcwala kangaka kodwa kunezindawo ngoba kukhishwa amabhasi kukhishwa amatekisi kukhishwa izinto eziningi kulokhu uhulumeni ukhe wayehlisa kwathiwa kulinde isibalo singo-5,000 kodwa sibe ngaphezu kwalokho kuye kugcwale kakhulu njengoba kugcwele umkhosi womthayi namhla inkosi since yaqala yangena esihlalweni unyaka lo ka-2022
yeah
umkhosi womthayi uneminyaka ewu-21 yeah sihlanganisa u-21 years leyo nto isho lukhulu ukuthi siyisizwe sakaTembe and kukhona we mfowethu kwajo esikhe sathi sixoxa nje silumana indlebe ngaphandle sithi thina awu why inkosi yakwaTembe ibe namandla kangaka kodwa umlando usemuva lasuka khona kusukela kwenkosi uMthonga kuze kwenkosi uMthonga uqala kuze kwenkosi uDomadoma kuze kubayethe kuze kwingolanyama kuze inkosi uMthonga esibili bese kuza uTembe uTembe oyi twin brother kaDlamini uDlamini lwaso sathi njengoba nibona amaSwati angaphili la kusekhaya bese kuze usigugu uDawumbe silambo waMangoba ahamba kuze kuzofika kuinkosi le uMabhudu wesibili umkhosi womthayi usuka kude kakhulu ngoba waqala ngonyaka ka-1250 ukuthi ube khona unyaka ka-1250 umkhosi bakaTembe babusahamba ukufika kuphi elokhe eSt Lucia ya la kuphethe khona umkhwanazi umwanati ngokwelokho
ngokwesiko
ya uzalwa amayenge umwanati baba bayisizwe sikaMthonga kwabona lapha nalapha elokhe iSwaziland yasafika eFreyheit yasafika eFreyheit umuntu ophethe umswati ingane kaDlamini umswati bonke abaseMthonga njengoba ehlezi mayuchaza ekubalula umntwana lapha ukukhulumela ingonyama ukuthi sukungakaqede eSwatini mozothi wena umswati kuphela ungambizi nesizwe saseMthonga so umfowethu lo mkhosi ukhula ngesivinini ngendlela esimanga ongangukuthi uzwile ilokhu imikhiqizo ebakhona ekhona nesazoba khona futhi ngoba isacubungulwa leli gani ukuthi liyini ngoba isithelo soqala esithi sona mudle igane lodwa kufana ukuthi udla ama orange awu 5
yeah
and then futhi ke kuningi imuthwenwele ukhona owenziwa leli gani ucupha malokho imuthwe amazinyo ukhona owenziwa leli gani ujama ukhona kusazoba kuningi mfowethu kusazoba kuningi inkosi ungolanyama unyomfamdrawa baxhomela ukuxhomela ababhenyu khamangathi khamela abahlodi iyona nkosi ethi mayifika endaweni egcobe amakhosi futhi mayifika endaweni efike kuzwakale egcoba amakhosi eMozambique yagcoba amakhosi la eSwaziland ngoba sikholelwa sokuthini nini thina siyindlu empisholo noma siyindlu emnyama asikaze sixabane asikaze sidivide kodwa kwaba abezizwe so umuntu wafaka ifence wayefaka ngo-1875 uMacMahon wayesixabanisa thina kwaba nalemthetho okuthiwa Group Areas Act eyayisihlukanisa ngokwegaba ukuthi wena ula bebafuna thina sixabane but lokho kufanele ukuthi siugcizelele njengenkosi ngoba inkosi idi lomkhosi akuseyona wakaTembe kuphela kodwa siwumkhosi wokuhlanganisa isizwe nokubumba isizwe sonke siyephambili ngikhe ngajabula ngolunye usuku sisangena lapho ohlelweni lakho kuZululand FM wawukhuluma ngokuthi singama-Afrika awuzange ukhulume ngokuthi siyini silokho lokho ukuthi ngimthonga ngiyaziqhenya
Yeah,
umZulu uyaqhenya, umSwati uyaqhenya, iXhosa laqhenya. Kodwa phela asihlanganisele sigabiselane ngemigido
ngemgido
nangemvunulo nangokuthi into yethu ihleleke kanjani yeah quiet
right nomi kanjani umbukeli isazi masiko uphinde abe umculi aphinde abe umlimi uninga kwenzayo lapha ke uPeter Johnson umfoka Tembe insizwa lana ke khaliphe kakhulu njengoba kaduzwa lapha khona izibongo othuma ngabuzisho uthuma ngabo uyihash inkosi ubona ukuthi njengamanje akusawena njengamanje sangena abakini noma sekhuluma abakini abangasekho mhlawumbe ukubheka ukuthi lo msebenzi ke wokuba inyosi iqobo lwakho uqale nini kakhulukazi njengoba ngaphakathi la ngaphakathi ekhaya emfihlweni esikolweni
mfowethu umsebenzi yazi angazi noma lento ihambisana nabadala ngoba ngibe nabadala ngugedla angisonisa ngoma ngisonishanga ngugedla into engazi kakhulu ukuthakatha nokufaka umuthi nokubethela hayi ngazi kakhulu ilokho umsebenzi lo waqala kumkhulu umkhulu njengoba ngathi sport sakamanqakulana kamncinyane umkhulu ngomlando wobukhosini umkhulu ngumatha abathakathi ababedikiswa ezigodini ezahlukene kunegama elithi mhlabi yalengayo kwaba indoda eyodwa umkhokho wami umanqakulana wonke umuntu owayethakatha ulundi nongoma kuphika ukuthi wayedingisela kule ndoda inamakhosikazi awu-16 yes inendumba ezuku 15 phakathi is 16 ingaphandle komuzi leyo ndumbe engaphandle komuzi even nokuthiwa ufika uhlanishwe umuntu kwenzakalani uyizolaphela
yeah
wayenamandla ngalendlela ukuthi ngenkathi elanda inkosi uNgwanase le eMozambique wayevikela ngenkungu namadolofi ayahlaba nehlehla liyahlaba wayekwazi ukuthi uthi kumnandi kunjena kumhlophe kunjena uma kunezithe ezikhona kuvela kube nenkungu bangakwazi ukubona
uma ngakulana
yes wathwa sangempunzi ngenkathi ekhiphe thwaseni wakhishwa ngenja
ay
so wabizwa ukuthi kufanele ukuthi akhe azohlala endlunkulu la kwaTembe kwasho ukuthi bebachome kakhulu noNgwanase akazange avume ngoba wayenomndeni omkhulu echamiselile kwatime khothama eguqa waba nosikhamba wakufuna ukuthi azohlala nenkosi umzimba aphinda abibambo wathi naye cha ezakhe uzolishiya nobani kwahamba ke ubaba ngenxa yogula ubaba ngenxa yogula namabhizinisi akazange ubaba afune even nokungena esihlalweni sokuthi abe umholi lapha kwamanqakulane naye kwathiwa akazohlala lapha akazange so kwase ungena mina ke ingane kaMayibusa so isihlalo
enesika manqakulana
yes so isihlalo engihlela ukuso angisitshotshanga
yebo
sifika ngalendlela sifike ngalendlela ukuthi even kuyimanje ngilandwa even la ngisuke ngikho kuthiwa Johnson ngingane bakhona abantu abadala zingwebu ngingane kodwa bathathe bangilethe angibhali phansi bo ngiya qopha ngenqondo ngisho ngoba lento ngigqokile le yayi lento yaseSwatini uyabona amaSwati afaka iloko kunami
yeah
kodwa mina kwaqhamuka intombi zaseSwatini nje kugcotshwa uNdunankulu uphuma phi Russell Temple kwaqhamuka amaSwati nemali engango 500 ama intombi zamaSwati zangifaka ngapha kwathiwa hayi awuqala zeSwatini kakhulu ke mo so lento akusiyona into engathi yami into enginikwe abadala into ekufanele ngiyihloniphe futhi ngiyiphahlele emsamo akudinga iphahla yeah
hayi yabona ke mbukelo enhlaka production ke usekuthathe ke wakubeka kakhulukazi ke uPeter Johnson umfoka Tembe hashtag ke sikuthatha sikubeke qhubeke uhlale neproduction ungayindawo sisazoya nasenkosini siyokhuleka sizwe kakhulukazi ngoba isizwe samaTembe sikhulu kakhulu sibonga kakhulu ngolanyama ngokuthi ke umsebenzi wenkosi uphethe kakhulu khona ke ulalo ningifuna ushaye lapha khona la ufika ukuthi vuka ukhulume mathambo kamhlupheki vuka ukhulume kusoke kwenze njani mhlawumbe lo sigaba leso sesophetha
laphana into eyafika yafika ngephupho izinto eziningi mina ngaphambi ukuthi ngangibona ngangibizwa kwesikhathi ukuthi angifike emcimbini wakho uthole ukuthi ngingafiki so kuphazamiseke lapha ngibona khona abadala suke bengitshela so le ndaba ukuthi ngithi mina ho siyahina ngwanase ubuqhakajana bekithi kwaTembe uyashelela uhahameza besuthu uhlaba zombili impondo udimba dimbo dumsinathi ngisheshe avumela amasuka ayithathe uMabhudu ezinxakanxaka usigqiba nje awudli inkomo zamuntu udli inkonko nenyamazane nembaba lemahlathini umanye endlini njengomlungu abafokazane abanye emahlathini yebo njengamathandela sifuba singungu yebo singungubele mhlawa sibhubukayo kuyoshimiza amadoda ncinci ngamakhosi akithe bathonga vuka ukhulume mathambo kasikuke vuka ukhulume mathambo kaludawumbe vuka ukhulume mathambo kaSilambowa, vuka ukhulume mathambo kaMangobe, vuka ukhulume mathambo kaMwayi, vuka ukhulume mathambo kaMakhasana, vuka ukhulume mathambo kaHluma, vuka ukhulume mathambo kaNozingili, umsongo wensimbi ayithola ekhanda amagwala abalekela, vuka ukhulume mathambo kaMhlupheki, isigora samaGesi namaPhutukezi, ugaxazi nyama amadoda umahlekela enqindini, bhodlunywa nje njengomthakathi Mhlupheki, waye wabotha wena, awumfuni umfazi wena, ngoba uthi uyakunukela kabi, vuka ukhulume mathambo. Lapho yilase kusuka khona amandla, ngizwa nami mangikhuluma ngizwa ukuthi cha sekunento ethi
hayi mbukelo ihlakaphakini isazi masiko lensizonyazi kudala uphethe umlando ngomhlebelingana qhubeka uhlale neproduction inhlaka production selokhu sekulethela ke umkhosi wonke womthayi ukuthi ke khambe kanjani. Siyabonga kakhulu ngolanyana bayethe.